As you head to the office this morning, here are the three big things you need to know. We're outlining the three locations JEA is now considering in the downtown area for its new headquarters. Day 33 of the partial government shutdown. Washington insider Jamie Dupree says there are two competing Senate plans up for votes tomorrow. And we're seeing a growing number of flights out of Jacksonville impacted to places like Detroit, Boston, and Newark. So call ahead. Rich Jones, News 104.5 WOKB.